dust. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
Sugar boots. Been wanting to get my flirt on. You'll be fine.
What you want? Next time, bring some damn flowers.
Where do we go? Wrong way. We've been here. I'm gonna try that side. Wait, what's this? Okay. Oh, there we go.
In one piece.
First? What the hell? That's a Malawan fleet.
I thought this was an Atlas planet. Something ain't right, Lil.
Looks like we aren't the only ones with their eye on Promethea. Vault Hunter, over here.
Oh, there's a little guy.
Listen, about what happened on Pandora. We can't let anything slow us down. You're gonna have to pick up the slack for me. Can I count on you?
On it, Commander.
Good. Now let's make contact with Atlas. If anyone knows where the vault is, it's them.
Mission complete.
I'm not picking up any signals from Atlas. Malawan must be jamming their comms. Wait, here's something. Like an Atlas distress call. They need help down there. Getting Atlas on our side would be a good start to finding the vault here. If we can back them up, maybe they'll help us. Or at least not kill us while we search. That distress call was coming from the city outskirts. We need to get you down to the surface, but we don't have access to the Promethean fast travel network.
Way ahead of you, Lil. Vault Hunter, come down to the cargo bay and let's chat.
Me. Wherever that is. Who said that?
Yo!
Oh, it's you.
The Calypsos are monsters, but they are sort of entertaining.
You evil?
The Sanctuary has many dark corners, yes. Secluded.
Not in there. I was just down there.
Dollar for a dance. Dollar for a dance.
Second stairs. In here? Yeah, down here. She was down here. Through here. There she is.
Right, so I rigged up our drop pod with a fast travel unit. Once you're planet side, it'll hook up with a local network and you can come right back up. Now, it won't be what you call comfortable or trustworthy or safe by any measure. I'm just listing things. Ain't no bud at the end of that. Except these two hands you've been checking out. I saw you. Anyway, get in and I'll launch.
That looked like a rough ride. You still with us, Killer?
I think I threw up my entire skeleton.
As long as you're alive. Looks like Ellie got you within the city limits. Go find whoever made that distress call.
They could be tricking us. Yikes. That looks like shotgun, and this is a sniper. Let's see. anything special in here? Yep. What is this?
Strange. Better do some recon first. Even Iron Bear can't punch through this stuff.
I heard something. Looks like a huge area. What is that? Oh, hey there, little guys. What's in there? Another one? Oh, they're not shooting at me. Oh my God, scared me. Wow, that is so cool.
Fresh hot death.
Gotcha.
Ah!
One shot?
It's
they
a
must
psycho!
Be weak. Yeah.
I'll hold them off! Bloody!
Bloody hell, that got a bit mucky. Oh, I thought we were sorted back there. Hey, you! Over here!
Maybe I could take my weapon again. Where'd you go? Okay.
Some good timing. These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns. Oh, right, I'm Lorelei. Did Reese send you?
I don't know a Reese.
My boss, CEO of Atlas, we're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
Thank the Calypsos for that. I'm here to reach the vault before they do.
The Calypsos? Those yammering Echonet arseholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you. Well, I'm good to go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready.
Whatever this is.
Service to connect people in need with heroes like you. I forgot the password. But hey, these requests are only 7 years old, so I bet these people still need help / are alive. There's a doctor named Ace Baron who needs your help. He lost his staff. Head to the Mount Schumer Recovery Center and do the thing. Then we'll both be showered with praise and admiration for our good deeds.
I
fine choice. Now, go blow something up. Another day, another once-in-a-lifetime deal from Marcus Munitions.
Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble.
Uh-oh.
It's back to HQ, but I've got a small team working behind enemy lines. I have to make sure they haven't been overrun with all these bandits running around.
Oh. Yeah, that's my teammate.
Where the hell did these bandits get hover wheels? That's Malawan tech. Let's take one out. See if we can find where they're getting this stuff.
I would have preferred to take you.
Nice. I see an echo in the wreckage. Grab it.
Okay.
Oh,
one more time,
that?
And I'm going to say it slowly. Don't. Malawan guys.
Kill the Malawan guys! For you! For my queen! For my...
No. Okay. This energy, I love it, but we made a deal with Malawan, and now we're not going to kill them. So, what are we going to do when we see a Malawan guy?
Kill the Malawan guys! For Tyrene! For the twin gods!
Yeah, okay, gotta start this one over.
That's cute.
No!
Ugh, slag me! The bandits are working with Malawan! Bloody fantastic!
My people are inside. Let me do the talking. Oi, Skyman! Open up!
Password?
Passwords, open the bloody door before I shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
It's definitely her, guys. Welcome back, sir.
And me.
Report, how's it looking?
Lots of movement. Bandits and Malawan patrols working together. Move the sieves into the tunnels just in case. And we've tried contacting Reese, but Malawan's jamming our comms.
Bollocks. Stay sharp, Skyman. Come on, Vault Hunter, this way. There's an Atlas base nearby with a direct line back to Reese and HQ. Malawan captured it a few months ago. I haven't had the manpower to take it back, but now that you're here, maybe we can finally send those bastards packing. See these civilians? Malawan doesn't care if they're caught in the crossfire. They're here to take over Atlas and sell Reese's new weapons as their own. To them, this war is just a merger. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base.
Oh, Vault Hunter!
You ready to move out? The base isn't far, but...
Oh.
What was that?
Let's talk to you.
Payback's all I got. Right, so, as you can see, life sucks right now. There's these two Malawan guys, Rax and Max, who are crapping it up in particular. It's like they're trying to out-war crime each other.
One of them murdered my family. I don't know who. Find out who did it and kill him.
Go, go, go! Oh, bollocks! Malawan's in the tunnels! Take him out!
What? No way! I killed that family!
Never come down here before. If they think we're easy targets now that
Go
they've brought
that.
Bandit back up.
Oh, they're about to learn differently.
Come on! Bloody well entrenched, so get ready for a fight. We're close. Get ready. These guys aren't bandits. Malawan's a well-equipped corporate army. We're gonna hit them hard and make it hurt.
Yes.
Coming your way!
We're back. We're back. We're back.
go find my stuff. Where is it? Oh! Let's go get more. Ooh, I like this. Oh, I thought you were a bad guy.
Connection to Atlas headquarters is still in.
My points. Okay. Passive ability. About the shield. While mazes of shield are active, the gains let's see. Railgun now fires superheated rounds that deal incendiary damage, but have increased fuel drain per shot. Let's try that.
Tact. When you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Go here. Before I do, let's go here.
Bullets and bombs. Your money is always welcome. Happy to help.
Now we go here.
Hi, you've reached Reese Strongfork, CEO and wartime general of Atlas Corporation. Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Reese, relax. It's Lorelei. We've taken back
What? We have more? Okay. Adds a man turret to the back of Iron Bear. While manned, Iron Bear gain increased damage. Let's try it.
Shed base with a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this? This is my siege mustache. The troops love it. Anyway, who's your friend?
Me.
I'm a Vault Hunter. I'm on a mission for the Crimson Raiders.
Vault Hunter? Crimson? Holy crap, yes! How many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Got me, got my mech. We'll be fine.
What? Oh, come on! I can't take back this city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Reese. Really good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city, and they're working with Malawan. Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, new friend, you showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at Malawan's strategic gigamind. If they are after the vaults, that's where the intel will be. Go meet up with my agent. Reese, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm gonna get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you. Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a cyclone. It's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin.
Why are you quest taker?
Got a job for you.
Giver.
What do you say we start civilizing this war-torn city again? Let's start with the most precious commodity of all, coffee. I'm feeling right ragged, and when a commander makes mistakes, people die. And I'm sure my troops could use a pick-me-up as well. Head to the Rise and Grind coffee shop to get started.
Oh, I need to push this.
That little sprig of mint gave you a new vehicle, huh? Sure, it's loaded into your catch ride profile so you can digestruct a new one from any terminal.
What is this?
It's on their outsides.
I'm sure you two will hit it off just grand.
Where to? Oh. So I go under here. Come on.
Learn to drive, asshole.
Okay, we go this way.
A bunch of crazy high-tech guns.
And once they take the planet, they get Atlas and we got the vault, so you're left playing with whatever you got down there. You just keep doing you.
Here.
Plaza. Malawan's got a weapons depot set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets that's what he's after.
Let's run. Probably an army. Oh, yeah. Oh boy, they saw me.
Meat.
Cover me now!
There you are.
Fight for the wrong side? Get dead.
are. Gonna be on the other side. Why would you do that? Oh! Go. Oh no. Okay, that makes sense.
That weapons depot's a juicy target, but they've got an impenetrable security force field surrounding it. If you somehow crack it open, you're gonna find some quality firepower in there.
Bring it, scrubs.
eyes. Ah.